Okay, welcome back to another awesome episode of Let's Play Alundra with the documentary. And we are very close to the end again. We are in the second part of The Last Dungeon. So, let's do it. How the fuck do I escape from here? There, no? What the fuck was that? There. The stairs. Let's press the switch, I think. This should be one of the torches. Okay. No. Where do I go? Of course. Have to go back. Shut it down. Let's put this on, because we know what will happen here. Okay, and I think I do this from here. Okay. This was just for fucking magic elixir. But that's not so bad, I believe. I do have the key, okay. We have some demons. Exterminate here. What we should do? This is the double bob trick, maybe? I think it is. A bomb to go away, and another to land. Okay. Yeah, that felt okay. I don't remember. I think you get the power up, something like that, from this room. That was fucking cheat. So anyway, you know something? Screw this room. Let's go. This way. Let's go to the other side. Bing. Okay. How you get there? Okay, first down. Nice. Okay. Okay, this looks serious. Maybe not. I have to put on the super relic. Yes, why not? Let's see. 3 seconds and there it is. There it goes again. Nice, I'm about to die just like that. Really, game? That's what you do to me? List. You can now jump. There. Keep on this set back again. No health, of course. Fire of those, of course. Go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do this. We are jump. And we do have a key, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. Thank you. Okay, this looks interesting. This will be... Come on. I'm damn good again, yeah. Where should I go now? Go this way. Use my sword. And I know what this is gonna be. So there goes the next one. Let me replenish some health. Let's put back the defensive set again. This is the wrong way. Oops, go down. Let's see what we can do here. The far one, the thing. Thank you. another life to the first time. Okay. There's a trick we should do here. Okay. Let's see what I should do. Okay. Fuckers to kill. Let us replenish some health. Okay, that was just an empty room. Way now. Another annoying something. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Okay. Need to go. 10 minutes. Way. Oh, I can see. Yes. Let's do it. Let's fail. Let's fail again. Damn those jumps. Damn. Really? Come on. You can do it, Onyx. See what we can do. No! Almost there, almost there. This time, whatever. No. nothing here, just a balcony. Let's go down. Only two of them remain. The same places again. Ow. I think I should kill this fucker. Can I do this? This one a barrel? I don't remember. Can I do this with one barrel? Maybe I can. Yeah. Damn it. Fucking finally. So where I go, I think. This time I think I have to go down. To the first Okay. Maybe do the second now. Up. Right. Okay, let's go this way then. Ooh. Magic fucking bin. Go up there and okay. This way again, I think. To the ready, I think. Ow! 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 Okay, to the very exit. Very right exit, okay. We do need some health, of course. Down the way, down, down and down. Last switch remains to be found. Set here. Okay, we'll go up. We need to replenish. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. The last key, maybe. Oh, where did I take it? This way, yes. Left. There is a door over there. I'm about to die, of course. see what we can do. Did we do it? No, we didn't do it. But why, you might ask? I don't know. I either don't know. There. This has done again. And I think we made it, guys. We finally made it to go through this very annoying dungeon. Let's do some more random set now. Okay. We killed those bastards. Let's kill. Let's smash some pots. Okay. There. Now, how do I jump over there? Okay, see. Think this way. Oh, I did. Then let's use the strength. Don't it. Boom. Very nice. Another chest, of course. Here, a door over here. Ah. As you can see, everything is done. So, we can now go. Outside. Replenish some health. Buy some stuff. And everything else. Thank you.
Come. What the fuck? Oh, don't go up there.
Not much left. Actually, let's go and save the game. Now, can I get the legendary sword at last? Or not? And of course I can't. You have to die 16 times in open field. But I'm really bored doing it right now, so let's go to the final bosses. So I believe that was that for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Also don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button, which is spotted right next to the subscribe button, if you want to get notified for my latest updates. So see you later guys, thanks for watching.